Hi guys, it's Kira Zolvik. Sorry that I'm not really talking very much and that my voice is quavering. I found out that my uncle passed away and it was in a fishing accident. And he's like a really excellent swimmer. He's been fishing his whole life. Sure, he had one working hand, but it doesn't matter. He's still been able to. Anyway. I went and helped pick up his car last night. Went into his wife. It still hurts me with what happened. I don't really know what to do about it. But it really hurts. Like, I've been crying and I don't cry. So, you know. It's really, really hard. He's been there my whole life. I mean, like, he's been a massive part of my life, even if we didn't see each other all those years. He was more of a dad to me than my actual dad, so that says a lot. Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm just really upset, and I just want to let you guys know. Yeah, I also drove the whole way with no seatbelt on, because I'm just that swag. I started a car for the first time. I guess I kind of learned how to jump start a battery without trampolines or anything. But yeah, we did it. I know the rest, so I need to put up. Yeah.